Hi, this is your Houston chiropractor, Dr. Gregory Johnson. We have George back with us today, and this is George's fourth adjustment in 4 days.
Yes.
He drove all the way down here from North Carolina to see us, and he's been to other chiropractors before for his back pain that he's had over 25 years with sciatica, and he's been here 4 times now. And George, tell him how you're doing during your first 4 visits.
I feel absolutely great. You need an adjustment, come down here to Houston Chiropractic. Dr. Johnson is the man. Best I've ever been treated by.
Thank you very much. Let's show them how we do that.
Let's do it.
Let's have you flex your head forward and backwards. I told George that when he got back to North Carolina, if he got to feeling bad, just watch his videos.
Yes.
Probably help him feel better. Because the cavitation noise in and of itself is very relaxing. It's called ASMR.
Okay.
It's a neurological brain response to the noise, which is a satisfying, relaxing noise. But it feels better getting it done in person.
Yes.
All right. Sometimes when I pull people on this table, it makes a noise that y'all are taking for something else. So that's not George or me. That's the table making that noise. Right, George?
Yes, sir.
There we go. Okay. Nice deep breath through your nose. Mm-hmm. Just relax it and exhale it. There you go. Should have felt that all the way down. Did you?
Yes.
Yes, sir.
All the way down.
Make sure I don't drop these pins on my toes.
Yeah, that was a heavy.
Break my toes, yep. Heavy duty. Made here in Houston, Texas. There we go.
All right. Yes.
He told me I could throw those up against the wall, wouldn't hurt. Probably put a hole in my wall, though.
Those things, those are new ones you got.
Yeah, the new ones we had made here in Houston.
Oh, you had them made, okay.
Yeah. Okay, let's come over here on your tummy. We're actually building a whole new manual decompression table.
Oh, you are?
Yeah.
Oh, one of those?
Well, no, it's going to be better than that. It's my design.
Uh-oh. Yep. You're going to get down here and get to try it out.
Legs are even. That's a good start. That didn't tighten up as bad as it did the first day, does it?
Oh, it's great.
Okay, you're going to feel a little elevation in your lower back here. That's it, boy. Mm-hmm. Boy, both my feet about leave the ground, Justin. New Jersey. All right. Well, you got a heavy head today. You must have a lot on your mind.
Yeah, it'll work today.
Let's slide down this way just a bit. There we go. Okay, let's turn you on your back now.
All right.
Good. Okay, slide down a little bit more and put your arm straight out. There we go. Yep. Never Saints seen. Playing in the playoffs this weekend, aren't
yes,
they?
Yes, sir. You think they're going to win?
They play in Minnesota?
Yeah. What do you think going to happen?
Oh, I think it's going to be a close game myself. I'd be for the Saints, though, because I'm a Packers fan. And okay. I'm not much on Minnesota.
I love Aaron Rodgers, man.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah, he's great.
You know, his dad's a chiropractor.
No.
Yep.
I didn't know that.
So he grew up getting chiropractic care,
okay.
Like my son.
Okay.
Okay, let's sit you up
face
down.
Good.
Please, yes, sir.
Oh, there we go.
Well, you're moving 10 better than you were that first day,
yeah,
man.
You know what time it is. So you don't know nobody that does this like you? Not even, you got anybody that's even close?
There's two people in the country. One's in Northern California in Auburn.
Okay.
Dr. Dan Murphy, and then another guy in Clearwater, Florida. Dr. Russell Jansen.
Okay.
And those are the only two outside of myself.
Wow.
In the world that I know that does the ring dinger.
Wow.
I've really developed this technique of mine over the last 36 years.
Okay.
Based on the adjusting skills that I learned at Palmer College of Chiropractic in Davenport, Iowa.
Okay.
And then you learn a lot through 36 years of postgraduate education as well.
Right.
Let's stand right here and face the mirror.
And plus, you're still a student. You're still
always learning. Oh, I think I learn something every day.
Yes, sir.
Let's have you flex your head forward and backwards. There we go. In neutral. Let's pull these guys up and back. Try that same thing again. Oh yeah, you're on a swivel now.
Yes.
Yep, are you hurting anywhere?
No, sir.
Very good. So you watched our videos for a few months before deciding to come down here.
Yes.
And you know, a lot of people want to know, you're paying cash too.
Yes.
And you made a very long trip to come down here to see me.
Yes, sir.
Because of what you saw in our videos.
Right.
Did I deliver to you?
Yes, sir.
What you saw in the videos and what you am I meeting your expectations or exceeding them?
Yeah, you exceeded my expectations, and it's worth every dime.
Okay.
It's worth every penny. For me, it was.
Yeah.
Every penny I paid, so.
Wish you'd done it earlier, huh?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes. If I hadn't saw you online, I don't know what I would have done.
Yeah. But well, thank God for YouTube.
Yes, sir.
Second largest search engine in the world right now, actually. Yep. So this is your Houston chiropractor, Dr. Gregory Johnson, coming to you from Advanced Chiropractic Relief in Houston, Texas. And we're sending George home to North Carolina pain-free today.
That's
after
right.
Four adjustments.
That's right.
We'll see y'all soon.